Here's your forecast from the Channel 2 weather team and click2houston.com.
Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley, KPRC Channel 2, and it was a hot day. 97 at Bush, 99 at Hobby, 92 in Galveston this afternoon. Right now, temperatures still warm at 87, 85 in Sugar Land, 82 in Katy. Feels like numbers still 90 to 95 degrees, so be careful out there. Nothing much changes tomorrow. A low of 80 to start, 92 by lunchtime, 98 in the afternoon. Feels like numbers 103 to 108, if not even a little warmer. So a heat advisory to be expected. Hot and humid for the haircast and into the weekend. 98 every day, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. 80 degrees for morning lows. Solar eclipse Monday. There's a 30% chance of a shower, but more importantly, we may be dealing with some cloud cover. Chances of rain Tuesday, Wednesday, and then we back that off for Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday of next week. Have a safe one. Stay cool. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley.